started off with some marches to begin with. The first one was a Fred Morrison tune composed for Pet Major Bruce Hitchings, was the name of the tune. The second one was... thanks very much. Look, there'll be a lot of that today. Thanks for helping out. And then the third one was McDonald. I'll get the tunes for you later. So that was to begin with. Try and get the hands going a little bit here. And then I played some jigs. The first one is a tune called Sky. I think it was quite appropriate because in this event, the recital series is sponsored by the Celtic Arts Foundation. Sky Rickenderfer was the main man at the centre out in Seattle for many years and sadly passed away about 18 months ago. So that tune was written by Fred Morrison for Sky. So that's the first one. I then went on to play The Handshaker, a favourite of mine. And then I played parts of Annie's New Heart. And what particular order, you can decide yourself. I'll now play just a couple of sets, maybe some Shrespasian reels. I'm going to do it backwards. I'm going to do some competition Shrespasian reels, and then some 2-4 marches. Try and get the pipes and myself to set a little bit more, and then I will maybe do a little pee break. Is that okay for everyone? Yeah, is that alright? So it'll not be a big one, I promise. It'll be quite short. P-Word that I'm going to play today is probably one of my favourite P-Words. It's more of a modern composition that was composed by Pipe Major Donald MacLeod. And as I'm sure you'll see, there'll be quite a lot of Donald MacLeod tunes that I'll be playing today. And I'm sure there's quite a lot that you're going to hear all week. He was such a fantastic composer, competitor, and an absolute gentleman of a man. I wish it's the one Piper that I've got to have met. I definitely idolise him from growing up and hearing all the great stories about him. So I'm going to play a P-Word by him, and that's Salute to Queen Elizabeth II. And then I'll let you know what's going on. I'll be on my knees by that point, I'm sure. So we'll see how we get on. So thank you much for listening. Thanks.
Thank you.
Castle, then on to some Donald McLeod tunes, the famous Susan McLeod and Cat Lodge, and then I finished off the Shrespades with Inverary Castle, I believe. And then I played some reels. The first reel was Drumlithy. And Drumlithy is another Donald McLeod tune, but there's quite a funny story to this, where the title actually has no meaning in terms of what it was composed for. I believe that Donald had composed the tune Drumlithy, and his wife was with him, and all he decided to do was point at a place on the map, get her to point at a place on the map, and the place that he pointed at on the map was the name Drumlithy. And then I moved on to Callum, and then finished off with the reels with the Little Cascade. Then played some marches. The first one was a tune called the Glasgow Sky Association. And then I played the Royal Scottish Power Society. They're actually two very similar tunes, so I don't know why I've done that to myself, trying to get through them. And then I finished up with the Rosshire Volunteers. This is the first time I've ever played with a ring on, and as you can see, it's now gone. I got to the end of the third march. I was going to play another one, but I actually couldn't play anymore because it was actually sliding off my finger. So sorry for the crossing noises and the bits and pieces after that. And then I finished here with Queen's second salute. Right, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to play three more sets, I think, and then let you enjoy the song. The first one is a Breton set that I was given quite a number of years ago. I played at the Macallan, or maybe, I can't remember what it's called at the time, but it's now called the McCrimmon competition in Lorient, in France, Brittany in France, which is in the northwest. Of France, and for that you have to play a Breton set, a Scottish set, and an Irish set. And at the time I was actually going out with a girl from Brittany, and her dad was a fantastic composer and with arranging tunes. So he put together a Breton set for me. So I'll play a little bit for you, and it kind of has a little bit of a Scottish twist. I'm maybe something I've heard it before, but I'll see if I can get that far with it. I'll start off with a Galician tune, I believe. I'm not sure of the name of it, but I'm kind of here to begin with. Then I'll head into the Breton side of it, and then a couple of well-known Scottish reels to finish that set. What we're going to do after that, I'm not quite sure just yet. Maybe a couple of hornpipes, something that might work. And then I'll finish off with a kind of March Shrespian reel to an extent. It starts off with Lochinside. Lochinside is one of my favourite tunes ever, not just marches. Absolutely fantastic melody to it, and one for all pipers that should be able to play. And then I'll see what my hands can do after that. I may be holding on for dear life at the end, so apologies in advance. But I just want to take the opportunity, I'm going to play all the way to the end, but I just want to take the opportunity now to thank you for being here. It's an absolute privilege to play in front of people, not just a handful of people, but a full audience of people. Something we really appreciate in supporting something like this is, for us as musicians, pipers, is something we really appreciate. So thank you very much for coming along. Also to the National Piping Centre, Piping Live and all that for inviting me along to play. So hopefully your afternoon's not been spoiled just yet. And I can play a few more tunes. So thank you very much.